to show you this darling puppy puppet. Turns out so cute. Kids love these. Very easy to do with just felt. I'll show you how to do it. Xerox your pattern and place it on top of two pieces of felt for the body part. The muzzle just needs one. Eyelids need two. Two eyes. I like the ears to be a little thicker, so I've doubled those as well. I made two. And we'll show you how to, we're going to cut it out and I'll show you how to put it together. I've cut out the pieces. I whip stitched his lower lip there. I'm going to whip stitch his tongue. I've also whip stitched the layers of the eyes together. Now I've been whip stitching around his little snout. Before I close it, I've added some stuffing, which is really add dimension. It'll be so cute. Now we've blanket stitched up and around the outside, catching the ears in that seam. And this little guy just turns out so cute with the pom-pom nose and a little bit of stuffing in his cheeks. Really fun. They don't take up a lot of room in your bag for so that you can entertain your children wherever you go. And I hope you enjoy this free pattern, and we'll give you the link for that.